Welcome to my channel, guys. Welcome to another video. To my subscriber, new subscriber, welcome. Today I'm going to be, and if you can see me, I'm going to be cutting up some vegetable. This is how I scrape the carrots. I don't know if you scrape your carrot too, but I scrape mine. I'm also gonna be stripping this onion. I peel them all. Oh, there's one another carrot. Today I'm just going to be steaming some fish, so I am just showing you. Oh, you can see what I'm washing, the knife that I'm washing. I'll be using all these ingredients. I'll be using some okra as well. I'm gonna cut the heads off. Guys, don't mind me, I'm smiling today. I'm going to be washing them all. Here we have some fish. Guess what? I'm switching the pot because this one is too small to hold these fishes. Put all these fish in the pot. Put in the pot aside, you know. Yes. Guys, I only eat fish head. See this fish? This is head. This is part. This is the only part of the fish I eat. Head of the fish. Okay. Now, I'm gonna be cutting up these ingredients. I'm gonna start with the carrot. So I'm gonna cut this carrot like this. It's not a tutorial, guys. I just I'm in someone else's house, so I'm cooking, so I'm going to cut up onion, the carrots. So I'm working on the carrot right now. And I'm also okra. I'm cutting them up as well. Cutting pepper too. I'm not using a lot. But I think gives me a lot of enough pepper. So I can't do a lot of pepper. So now, cutting this onion like this. Actually, are you seeing me? Onions? What I'm gonna do now, I am going to be pouring them all in the pot. I'm not wasting these guys, I'm gonna wash them and use them. Because every single thing is expensive, there's nothing cheap now. I think it's closing our time. We gotta just live. Love God and or one another as human beings. So here it is. Here is the onion, whatever. This is not my house, guys. I'm in my family home. So, I'm gonna be putting also some bell pepper or sweet pepper in it. As you know, vegetables we like to use. This is how I am cutting it. See, can you see it? I can cook, guys. I can cook some things, but I can't cook everything because I can't make dumpling. Matter of fact, I can't make dumpling to fry. Believe it or not, I cannot make dumpling to fry. You see all these are beautiful and pretty? Bell pepper. Like I said, I'm not wasting nothing. Look at this. It's very pretty. Would you want some? Guys, and please remember to like up my video, share up my videos, guys. I know my channel is boring as you people say, but What can I do? I'm trying my best, right? And everything takes time, so I'm using some thyme right now. Hold on, I'm gonna get some thyme. Guys, me talking about the thyme make me remember thyme. Garlic and thyme. Guys, I don't know, I don't use one peck of garlic to cook. Actually, I'm going to be washing the garlic. Garlic is so important for the even high blood pressure. So me, we're just gonna be cutting this garlic like this, cutting it. I'm gonna be cutting it like this. Just dropping like that. I was saying something about thyme. And when I use the word thyme, I remember that I need thyme for the pot. Because I was talking about thyme, my channels take thyme. I know I'm not perfect in doing my videos. I'm not perfect, I'm gradually learning. Actually, I'm learning and I'm learning. And I'm learning and I'm learning to do my thing. Close this up and I close this up. Also, I'm going to be getting this thyme. I'm also going to be washing the thyme. This thyme, I don't know, they're not so strong. So I'm gonna be cooking in here. I don't know what this is. It said it's tomato seeds, so I'm gonna be washing a little too. I don't know what this is, I don't know. I'm not using this one. Okay. So here we go, guys. Is it beautiful? Yes, it is beautiful. I'm gonna be adding some butter. That's a lot of butter. It's a lot of butter for a lot of fish. Can cook, guys. I can help myself. You know, I'm on her too long to can cook. Actually, I'm adding some cock soup. Yes. Also going to be adding some water. So there comes the food, there comes the fish. And then, guess what happened? This is pot cover is gonna be on it. And guess what happened? Only hope. Put in some more. But this thing is really magic still. I'm using. I only hope that. I only wish for this fish. I don't know what kind of fish is it. If it's parrot, as I tell you, I'm in my relative's home and I'm cooking. Not relative, this is real. This is more than relative house. This is my sister's home. So I am cooking this. So guys, only hope it tastes as pretty and beautiful as it look, right? Maybe you're not gonna see when it's eating, or maybe you would. I'm gonna be videoing a part of it to see. So let's go. Let's put the lid on it. This is the lid, nothing without the cover. This pot doesn't cook without the cover, right? So I'm gonna take it to the stove over there to cook. And it's gonna stay there and cook for about 20 minutes. I think it's about 20 minutes I'm gonna be cooking it for. So I'm gonna put these where they belong. And why I'm cooking this too here in this house is because it's my family house. I don't know if I was a stranger I would be cooking it. I don't think so. Unless it's a close buddy of mine. Close friend of mine. So I'm gonna cook. Because I don't go to people's house, guys. Unless I have to be there. That's the only way I go to somebody else's home. So be it, guys. I'm getting that fish done and we're gonna cook it and let you see what it looks like after it's over. I'm putting in a peg of garlic. I don't know if rice with this garlic, what I do. I'm putting some butter. Oh Lord, that butter fall. There you go. And here it is. It's going to be cooking. Let it cook. I need some pot like this. I like this pot. I need a copper pot like this. I'm washing the cover and let it rain. Actually, I don't put any salt in the pot. I don't mess with salt, guys. I'm still here. I'm washing these rice. Fond of it, guys, but I wash it thoroughly. Always wash the rice too. The white is come out of it. I'm going
going to be putting a peg of garlic, a little salt and some butter in it. That's it.
Look at this, guys. This is a pot. Look at the smoke. Huh? It's going on good. And anyway, it is more than 20 minutes going to cook for. Hope my family is just coming to eat it, enjoy it. Yeah, my brother-in-law, sister, hoping to enjoy it. So guys, the eating part of it, this is the fish that I was cooking, and this is the head part I'm eating. But I almost forget that I must video it, but it is good with pepper, so I'm putting pepper on it. It's a lot of pepper, yeah, but you know, food tastes good with pepper to me, whether you cook it or not. Okay. So I am enjoying this meal. Pepper, let it taste good. I don't know, I love pepper. I'm rubbing my nose because pepper is so hot. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, share with everyone. Thank you for being a part of the vlog, which we hope you enjoy this little cooking video. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you in my next vlog.